There's a little humidity in the air tonight. Bugs are flying around. Beer is flowing. What's going on here? And we got a cool breeze out there. This is a song written by my dear friend who will join us next week in Alabama, Mr. Jesse Winchester, one of the great fine songwriters. Three Mississippians on the stage. I don't know. That's more than anybody can stand at that point. Four, actually, with Sonny Landers. My God. So anyway, here's a little Jesse Winchester song called Nothing But a Breeze. Short for some folks, other folks it just drags on. Some folks like the taste of smoky whiskey, others figure tea's too strong. Hey, I'm the kind of guy who likes it right down the middle. I don't like all the bouncing back and forth. Me, I only live with my feet in Dixie and my head in the blue, blue north. In a small suburban garden, not a single neighbor knows her name. I know the woman wishes we would move somewhere where the houses aren't all the same. Maybe I wish you would take me where the grass is green. I really cannot say where that might be. Somewhere high on the mountaintop, but down by the deep blue sea. Just as we need, it ain't nothing but a dream. One day soon I'll be a grandpa. All the pretty girls will call me sir. Now when they're asking me how things are, soon they'll ask me how. Thank you, Jesse. All right.